are unemployed now. General Eisenhower recently paid a visit to Field Marshal Montgomery at the latter's headquarters, and both seem to be in good fettle. The German High Command will give a great deal to know what plans they discussed for the future. As it is, we don't know either, so we must just be content with having a nice look at the picture.